Hello guys, I am Javalana from JavaCrux. Let's directly start with the problem. Today we are going to discuss confusing constructor problem. So I have created a confusing class which has a two constructor. One constructor will take object as a parameter and second constructor will take string as a parameter. Now I have created one main method. In this main method I am just going to create a confusing class object with a new keyword. And I am passing a null as a parameter. So basically you see this null is applicable for both string as well as object. Now let's run the program. So after running the program we see the string constructor is getting called. But why string constructor is getting called? Why not object constructor? Because this null can be applicable for string as well as object. And there is no compile time and runtime issue even. So basically what we have done here, we have done overloading of constructor. You see the same name, there is a two constructor with the same name but the parameter is different. So basically we are doing overloading of the constructor. So for any overloading, the resolution is done in two phases, whether it is method overloading, whether it is constructor overloading. So here we have done constructor overloading, so the compiler will resolve it in two phases. In a first phase it will check whether it will select all the constructor which are applicable and accessible. So for this new creating new confusion object, this two is all, both the constructor is applicable as well as accessible. So now it will come to the second phase. In second phase what compiler do? Compiler check which one is more specific and which is less specific. So it will select the one which is more specific. Now how will compiler decide which is more specific and which is less specific? So any overloaded method or constructor is said to be less specific if it can take any parameter. So in our case, confusing constructor which is taking object as a parameter can take any parameter, whether it is a string, whether it is integer class, whether it is long class, any class, because object is the top of the any class. Every class in Java is extended from the object. So it will take any class object. But string only take string class object. So this constructor which has string as a parameter is more specific than the constructor which has object as a parameter. So compiler will select this, and that's why string constructor is called and this string is printed. So hope you understand guys. Please subscribe to my channel for more puzzle. Thank you guys.